हेलो सर,
हेलो
मिस्टर
या हाय
रिजवान।
रिजवान।
यस, गुड मॉर्निंग सर। दिस इज हरीश फ्रॉम नमो बेंगलुरु फाउंडेशन।
या सर, राधाकृष्ण सर एक्चुअली टोल्ड मी अबाउट इट। ही टोल्ड दैट यू विल बी कोऑर्डिनेटिंग फॉर दिस।
यस,
वी आर
कोऑर्डिनेटिंग।
बट इट्स नॉट
रिजवान। थैंक यू फॉर कमिंग इन। सो वी वर वेरी कीन टू हैव हिम on this call as well. We are told that he has been put in charge of a COVID vaccination center today.
Yeah.
Therefore, he is not able to attend. But we will hear from, I think, his colleagues, Mr. Viresh, the assistant engineer, will be joining us. Sir, can you on your video so that we can see you as well? And please.
One thing.
Yes.
Okay.
Are you at home, in office, or where are you, sir?
No, no, I'm in office. I was on site. There is some work going on.
Okay.
And near this in Bambu Bazaar, that's why I was on site. I came.
Yes. Thank you for coming in.
Okay.
Yeah. So, sir, now the residents of Jai Mahal, and we were discussing that how exactly the ward committees should function and how the meeting should happen and what kind of agenda should be put in front so that some kind of progress is made every month. Let it be at least in one or two issues we see the progress so that residents are happy and officials are also happy, at least in one or two issues. So we were thinking, for example, Gauri and her Jai Mahal coordinators were saying that the waste management is an issue. So can we at least look at this waste management in Jai Mahal, at least in one part of Jai Mahal? Can we get it sorted out so that we
know? Yeah, we can get it sorted out. There's no issues.
Yes.
The thing is that RWS can come with anything, whatever they have related to this SWM. Or BESPOM, BBMP, BWSSB.
Yes.
All the issues they can take up.
Sir, now our request to you and through you to the government and BBMP is that for these ward committee meetings, now that we are in a particular situation where physically it may not be feasible to come together, these kinds of webinars can always happen. We can log in at anywhere from any time, and we can definitely come, isn't it? Can we carry on like this for at least some time where, we are comfortable to come in together physically? Till that time, probably we can do this.
Yeah, that we can do. Recently, like last time we thought of doing this the Zoom call, but our nodal officer is like insisting like at least let them come to office and let them introduce themselves. So that is right. So from next time we'll do it, he asked me. So actually, he used to attend. He would have attended this meeting,
so
but today...
I met him, sir. I met him in Malleshwaram zonal office. And he said, okay, let us do this and let's see how this goes on. If everybody is uncomfortable with this kind of a thing, probably we can, look at meeting physically.
No,
but I think we are all comfortable like this. I think it's a nice platform so that many people, if people come to know that a ward committee meeting is happening like this in Zoom, many people will come in. So we can hear and take their inputs. So, Gauri, has our Viresh joined in, Usha?
Yes, he is.
He has? Okay.
Yeah.
So, can we
Viresh? Viresh?
That was Viresh speaking.
That was,
that's Viresh, is it?
That was
Viresh. Oh, sorry.
Yeah,
that was Viresh.
So, Mr. Viresh, sorry, I took... Hello? Mr. Viresh?
Yeah. So, Rizwan has joined, but he's on mute.
Yeah.
It was video. No video also. Yeah.
Hello. Yeah. So, Rizwan sir, can you please unmute yourself and join us?
No, there's no response. In fact,
and Viresh has left the group now. Viresh has left the group.
No, he may join back. He might have got dropped. He may come back.
Okay.
It's only Rizwan. I don't know. He's connected, but nobody seems to
Viresh has
be
come
on
back.
The call.
Yeah, he's come back.
Yes. Yeah.
So, Viresh Shaure. Hello.
Hello.
Yes. Yeah, sir. So that's how we would like to progress from now on. So, sir, ega nam nodal officer. Is there any particular reason? Is there any particular reason he dropped out today? Hello, sir. Hello. Can you hear me? Mr. Viresh?
Oh my God.
Mr. Viresh?
I'm on cell phone. I'm getting disconnected.
Okay. Are there any other officers with you, sir?
Yeah, a tax inspector is there, and some health inspector has to attend, but he's on some inspection is there from MLA inspection, something is there, so he's in that duty.
So, sir, is it possible that in the ward office you can arrange for all of them to join maybe from next ward committee meeting? Is it possible that we can see all of you and connect with all of you, each one of you?
The issue is we don't have a webcam and all. We have a normal desktop.
Right.
We have to either connect on cell phone.
Yeah, that's also fine. That's fair enough. I mean, everybody can join from their own phone and we can continue this. Sir, you are the secretary of the ward committee.
Yeah, we are actually on a contract basis.
What does that mean, contract basis?
Contract basis means they hire us like for 11 months as an engineer.
Yeah, but you that are there right
what,
now
what is,
for
what
many,
is your
many
designation,
months,
Mr. Viresh? Just a second.
A designation is assistant engineer itself.
Yes. So, for how many more months you are here with us, Viresh, sir?
My contract ends by next month, 12th.
Okay. Then you have to renew this contract.
Yeah. That's we have to see.
Right.
Mr. Harish,
who are you?
Just one question.
Yeah, please.
Just
go
one
ahead.
Question. Yeah. How is he connected? I mean, what is his designation? Is he with the BBMP?
He is with BBMP. On contractual basis, he is the assistant engineer for the ward. Okay?
Assistant engineer for the ward, yeah.
Yes. Now he comes under the, right? Okay. He is also the secretary of the ward committee.
Okay.
Okay. He is the assistant engineer of the ward. Mr. Viresh is assistant engineer as well as the secretary of the ward committee.
So he is the secretary of the ward committee only until next month, or does he continue in that capacity?
Provided he gets his contract renewed. Okay, so let's look at it. So Viresh, could you please go ahead and shed a little bit of light on what's going on in the ward and what can we expect from you? And, you know, could you please tell us a little bit?
Currently, there are no works going on. So actually, we are just attending the complaints and all that.
What complaints, sir?
Complaints regarding these buildings and desilting of drains. Regarding all this.
I've done it.
Why do you say that there is no works is going on? Any reason?
You should listen to this.
No. Actually, this financial year, it didn't get started yet. So they are still preparing the budget and all. So it should actually happen.
I really do anything. He's making money.
That due to COVID, it was delayed.
Sir, now what was the budget for the ward this year, 2021? Maybe no. Hello.
He's heading this Namma Bengaluru is really good, and you should hook up with them.
Hello, Viresh sir.
Being very polite.
But he seems to have some kind of issue with this connectivity. Okay, let's get him back. Let's. Who is Joel? Can you unmute yourself, Joel?
Who's there? He's the one. They started this Namma Bengaluru, so you can join and volunteer there. It's a really good platform. So they Joel. Are.
Joel, can everybody just one second, please, Purnima, can you mute?
Oh, sure. Sorry,
Purnima. 1 second. Let them speak. Thanks,
Joel. Mr. Joel.
Joel is on mute.
Yeah. Nagraj, can you unmute Joel, please?
And Rizwan has left the...
That's fine. That's okay. So probably he just wanted to see what's going on. So that's fine. I thought I was speaking to Rizwan while I was speaking to Viresh. Anyway, so Usha, can you connect with Viresh and see if you can get him back?
I am back. Actually, yeah, model officer called me. Yes. Called me like, okay, what's going on and all.
Can he join in? Is he free? Can he join in from his mobile phone for at least?
No. He's actually in hospital. He's in inauguration. No. So he just called me to catch up what's going on.
Okay. Fine. Anyway, sir, Viresh, sir, you said there is no works going on, which means the budget for this year is already spent.
No. We have to prepare, no? What works we have to
do? The budget you are preparing is for the next year, 2021 and 22. What about this year, which is the current financial year? Have you already spent all the budget?
No. Everything is done, but they have to call up the tender and all the work should get started. So it will take one more around 15, 20 days. Might be.
This financial year still, which is going on, you are yet to call the tenders and,
That's in process. That's in process.
So, sir, if we may ask you, what is the total budget you have for the ward for this year, current year, going on?
Current year... it's 2 crore, something like that, 2 crore, but they have divided the work because it was, these things were done long before I joined. I joined it in the middle. I just look at the sites and all, that's all.
Mm-hmm. Sir, now for this next year's budget you are preparing, can you take inputs from all the people here who have assembled? They have lots of lists, but can you take their inputs while preparing the budget for the next year? The ward plan and the budget.
Now the issue is we cannot decide budget.
Mm-hmm.
Who has to decide is the corporator. Now the corporator he has to decide it.
No, corporator is not there.
He is not now.
He is the nodal officer has to decide, isn't it?
Yeah. But nodal officer, he can take up the budget and all, everything he can do. But this deciding of spending of funds. Because what we are going to do is spend it on some works and all, no?
Okay.
So who has to decide? The corporator has to decide. The corporator, when he was time only decided and everything is set now, like that it is.
Yeah. Okay. So which means to say you are going to spend part of that budget to carry out the pending works and part of the budget for new works, isn't it?
Yeah. That's it.
Okay. So, how do you decide on these new works? Can you take some inputs from the, members here who are here? And
can I say something, Harish?
Yes, yes. Come in, Gauri, please.
Yeah. So we have Janagraha has done a survey, and they have requested for some of the areas that we would like some of the money to go for our ward, and we have already submitted our survey responses to Janagraha. And this
let's collectively as people here, what is it that you want? Can we put it in a small list and submit it to the ward committee and the nodal officer for their consideration, right? This platform, in this platform, we can discuss what are all your requirements, so that we can discuss with the nodal officer and Mr. Viresh and his officers. Can we prioritize these works that you want to be done? That is one. Second, the issues of the garbage and such other complaints that they are looking into. The third thing is what they have taken up already, which they want to finish. What are all these works? So Viresh sir, now as Gauri was saying, they have prepared a list which they would like to submit, right? Mm. Probably in the next meeting. So when can we have the next meeting, sir? Let us decide and freeze it.
Next first Saturday.
That is on 30th, sir.
Yeah, 30th.
30th. Right? 30th. Yeah, 30th is the now the next Saturday. Are you going to have a meeting? 23rd?
23rd.
Mr. Harish, when he says the first Saturday, it is first Saturday of February, he means.
He agreed it is 30th of this month. Okay, last Saturday of this month. Okay.
Last Saturday then.
Yes. Yeah, Viresh, sir.
Wait. 1 second. Let me see the calendar.
Yes, the Saturday, we have one more Saturday this month.
Oh, we have one more Saturday.
Yes.
Oh, Saturday.
Yeah.
But I was under the impression that the ward committee meetings are held on the first Saturday of every month. Saturday. Yeah.
First and third Saturday of every month.
Okay.
First and third Saturday. Since we have one more Saturday here, Viresh, can we have this webinar? How about 23rd? Are you guys okay to have it on 23rd or any
it's
other day?
Not
upon me.
Up to nodal officer. He has to convince me.
But definitely we can have it on 30th. No, where you will always meet anyway. You are supposed to meet.
Let me.
No, they meet first and third Saturdays of the month. Is what he said.
Gauri, the circular of the commissioner says two Saturdays, first and third.
Correct. Yeah.
Okay. Now, if there is one more Saturday coming up, okay, so that is also where they can meet. So let's not decide for them. So let them decide what they want. Okay. How the rule goes. How the commissioner
says. I will ask him to.
Viresh, sir, you agree that this is a nice platform to meet and have a discussion, no?
This is a nice platform. Everyone can stay indoors and
join in. But our request, sir, that all of your team members, the AEE and everybody, can use their own phone and log in. No?
Actually, we have meetings all over the place. The meeting is commissioner is nodal officer for ward number 93, no? So that wife engineer and he is EW will be there.
Hello, I didn't get you, sir. What was you were saying?
Everyone is attending meetings this whole day, all the time. That's the issue.
Okay. Apart from you, sir, in the ward committee, who are all the other officers?
We have BESCOM, BWSSB,
yes,
and SWM.
Are they here? Are they here with you today?
Yeah, DHI is there, but the BESCOM and all BWSSB, they are attending meeting in ward number 93.
93, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, with the Malleshwaram, Commissioner's Office.
Yeah, Commissioner's Office.
Oh, Okay. Can we have them at least next meeting, all of them together here with us?
Together, we have to look into it because they are very less up compared to us BBMP.
Right.
The BESCOM people, they have only like one guy for one whole area. Mm. One or two people are there, that's all. So they can't have a meeting in all seven wards.
All seven wards, right. Okay. Right.
But how about the issues which we are facing now?
Yes, definitely. So, Prema, Viresh sir wants to know what are the issues that you are facing in the ward. So we can start one by one to talk and discuss. So let me start with you, Prema. Please try to be brief and let us discuss. Yeah, go ahead, Prema.
Yeah. So is this only with in connection with the engineering department? That's what I would like to know. Or is it also solid waste
yes.
management?
Mr. Viresh is the secretary and he will take in all the inputs. He looks after everything that comes in the ward.
Okay.
You can discuss. Okay. But my sincere request is stick to one issue that we can take up.
All right. Sure. Yeah. So basically, our main concern is garbage,
yes.
Where you know the segregation is still not enforced, and we don't have separate collection of dry waste on certain days. That still hasn't fallen into place, and there's still a lot of complaints coming from apartments and all that, where it's not picked up regularly. And also, the clearance from the road sweeping from the roads is not done properly. There are some. The trolleys are used, some people don't have anything and some garbage is left behind on the footpaths. If this can be addressed, we'll stick to this.
Now, are you referring to a particular part of the ward, any particular area?
Yeah. We are concerned only with Jai Mahal extension. We are representing. We are not representing the whole ward.
Okay. Viresh, sir.
So this is only the small extension part of it.
Yes. Viresh, sir. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard that.
Yes. What can we do about this, sir?
You know, we have about 500 residents here. That's all. It's a small portion that we are talking
about. Which means roughly about 100 families, 100 houses?
Maybe a little more than that.
If you say 500.
No, I'm saying 500 homes.
Homes.
I'm not talking about homes. Okay. Yeah.
All right. Sir, Viresh, sir.
Yeah.
Your inputs on this. What can we do? How can we address this?
What
any particular.
For segregation, they are actually trying their best now. What they are trying to do is they have created some blocks now. For each block, there are some permanent PKs and temporary PKs. What's happening is many of them are around, I think, just some 10 to 15 people got retired this year. So they have to hire new people. So that's in process. So,
how many PKs are there in the ward, sir, right now?
For that, I have to ask Abhilash. He's not here now.
I'll tell you, there are 40, okay, for our area. For this ward, there are 40. Yeah. But Manjunath, who is the supervisor, says that he doesn't have the full strength. For us in Jai Mahal, it's around 11 or something. That's all. But even.
So, Viresh, sir. So, who is. Do you have this waste officer with you? Solid waste management officer with you?
No, actually, he just now went for one more complaint. Some issue is there. He went there. That's the issue we have.
Harish sir,
who is the person? Can you know the name, please?
Yeah. Harish sir.
Yes.
Joel speaking here.
Yes, Joel.
Yeah. So when we did a kind of a distribution drive for the PKs, Abhilash, the health officer, gave me a number of 120 PKs.
When was this?
This was about a month back.
Okay.
Okay, and he said that is that list is including the PKs, including the drivers, including the tripper drivers, and also the whole team. He said the total number is 120 is what he had given me.
Okay.
So that is the number, which is the recent number, is what he had given me.
So Viresh, sir,
for the ward, what?
For ward 63, Jamal ward, for Jamal ward 63.
Yeah, 60.
Whole of the ward.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Viresh, sir. So nodi idu ee mahiti kottidare nam ward
ivaga yen madabodu andre nanu yen complaints nan one kade list up madbitu
okay
nodal officer jothe innond meeting madana avaru proper aagi barli ivattu avaru actually barbekagittu avaru maado meeting ella
ready barli ik baadde nanu avarna meet maadi avaru oppkondiddike idu meeting naavu kardirodu
avaru avaru
aitha so avaru
ivaga nanu nim complaints barkond bidtene enide neat aagibittu enen issues ide ನೋಡಲ್ ಆಫೀಸರ್ ಬಂದಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಮುಂದೆ ಇಟ್ಟಿದಾಗ ಅವರು ಏನಿದೆ ಅವರು ಇದು
ನಮ್ಗೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋಣ ಸರ್, ಒಂದು ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ಅದನ್ನ ಸರಿ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ನಾವು ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ಸ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ಹೋಗೋದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಒಂದೊಂದಾಗಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಬರೋಣ. ಮೇ ಬಿ ಒಂದು ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಬೇರೆ ಒಂದು ಈ ಕಸದ ವಿಷಯ ಒಂದು.
ಓಕೆ, ಕಸದ ವಿಷಯ ಒಂದು.
ಕಸದ ವಿಷಯ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು
ಹರೀಶ್ ಸರ್, ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಸದ ವಿಷಯ.
ಯೆಸ್,
ದಿಸ್ ಕಸದ ವಿಷಯ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಲೈಕ್ what Prema was saying for Jamal extension, this is spread out for the whole of ward 63, this ward garbage issue.
Okay,
whole of ward 63 is having the problems. And one more thing which I have also raised with the, you know, the solid waste manager Mr. Randeep, our special commissioner, the dry waste collection center which was there in ward 61 has been done away with after the metro came into place. So okay, that is one of the reasons for the waste getting increased, dry waste increasing. People do not know where to dispose it.
Okay.
So,
But that's 61 you're talking about.
The
dry waste collection center was 60 in ward 61, which was catering to 60, 61, 62, 63.
Okay, four wards catering.
Yeah, four wards in two assembly constituencies.
Okay. Now that is taken away,
that,
is it?
That is taken away because the metro is metro work is coming going on there. The Pottery Town metro station.
Yeah, Viresh sir, number 63 ward.
They have other places where they can always shift to.
Right.
Vasanagar now, has one which is not really functional.
Ivaga, ward wise segregation center ilva sir, namalli Viresh sir.
63 alli illa.
But jaga idiya madlike.
ಜಾಗ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಮೇನ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲ.
ಸಿ ಎ ಸೈಟ್ ಗಳಿಲ್ವಾ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂತಾನೆ ಸಿ ಎ ಸೈಟ್ ಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಇರೋದಲ್ಲ, ಕಾರ್ನರ್ ಸೈಟ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ.
ಇವಾಗ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಲಿಟಿಗೇಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಏನಿದೆ ನನಗೂ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ನಾನು ಇದನ್ನ ಒಂದು ನೋಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಾನು
ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀನಿ. ವೀರೇಶ್ ಅವರೇ, ವಸಂತ ನಗರಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಡ್ರೈ ವೇಸ್ಟ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಒಂದು, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ
ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗ್ತದೆ ನಾನು ಕೇಳ್ಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ.
93 ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ವಸಂತ ನಗರಿಗೆ ಕಳಿಸಬಹುದಾ ಅಂತ ನಿಮ್ದು ಒಂದು ಸಲಹೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಟ್ರೈಂಗ್ ಟು ಇಂಪ್ಲೈ ಅಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರೇಮಾ?
ದಟ್ಸ್ ನೋ, ಹಿ ಸೆಡ್ ಜಾಗ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ.
ವಸಂತ ನಗರ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ, ನಾವು ಕೇಳಿದ್ದು ನಮ್ಮ ವಾರ್ಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಏನಾದ್ರು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಜಾಗ ಸಿಗುತ್ತಾ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು. See, the whole point of a ward committee and a ward is to take care of our own issues in our own wards, our own localities. Adma noda sir, ivaga namge ee kasad vishayad bagge namge modlige namatra yenella ide ant helodunna nodrona sir.
Okay,
eshtu janaru idare, ellelli kelsa martidare, yenella ide, matte avaru yen kelsa martta idare, yenella issues bartta ide, adanna hege naavu ಇರೋ ನಮ್ ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಿದೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೇಗೆ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಾವು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ.
ಓಕೆ, ಒಂದ್ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಇವಾಗ ಇವತ್ತಂತೂ ಇವರು ರಾಧಾಕೃಷ್ಣ ಸರ್ ಬರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ.
ಓಕೆ,
ಮಂಡೇ ದಿವಸ ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ಕೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಫಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಆಗಿ. ಅವಾಗ ಎಸ್ ಡಬ್ಲ್ಯೂ ಎಂ ಮೆಸ್ಕಾಮ್ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಕರೆಸ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನೀಟ್ ಇದು
ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಡೋಣ,
ಝೂಮ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ.
ಓಕೆ,
ಅವಾಗ ನಿಮ್ದು ಎಲ್ಲ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್ ಕ್ವೈರೀಸ್ ಗೆ ಇವಾಗ ಎಸ್ ಡಬ್ಲ್ಯೂ ಹತ್ರ ನನ್ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್ ಇರಲ್ಲ, ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಗೆ ನನ್ಗೆ ಇರುತ್ತೆ.
ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಇರುತ್ತೆ?
ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಎಸ್ ಡಬ್ಲ್ಯೂ ಎಂ ನಂತರ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್ ಇರಲ್ಲ.
ಮಾಡೋಣ
ರಾಧಾಕೃಷ್ಣ ಸರ್ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀನಿ.
ಮಾತಾಡಿ
ಅವಾಗ ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ಸೋಣ ಫಾರ್ಮಲ್
ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಟ್ಯೂಸ್ಡೇ ಆದ್ರೂ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಯಾವತ್ತು ಫ್ರೀ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ
ಯಾವತ್ತು ಫ್ರೀ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ ಅವತ್ತು ನೋಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಅಂತ
ಫ್ಯಾಂಟಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಗುಡ್ ಸೂನರ್
ಇವಾಗ ಏನಕ್ಕಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ದು ಮೇನ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂಸ್ ಇರೋದೇ ಎಲ್ಲ SWM ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಅವಾಗ ಆ ಡೇಲಿ
ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಇಶ್ಯೂಸ್ ಇದೆ ಬಟ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಅಟ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ಒನ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂ ಅಂಡ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಸಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಒಂದು ವಿಷಯವನ್ನ ತಗೊಂಡು ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ
ಸರಿ ಸರಿ
ಓಕೆ ಗೌರಿ
one second Mr. Harish we sign off before
no, we are not we signing off we are, can I just we are not signing off we are not signing off we carry on with the discussion okay
yeah.
Gauri want to come in
yeah sure
yes yeah
so sorry go ahead
saying that we will get Mr. Radhakrishna either on Monday or Tuesday according to his availability mm-hmm. and let us look at this issue of solid waste management clearly and through and through what do you think
sure sure that sounds fine.
Joy, what do you think
yes sir that I think because that is the one issue concerning the whole of ward 63 I think that will be the best way forward and also if we can know what how many tippers how many lorries compactors how many people on roll are there
yes
because our secretary was mentioning that many have been retired and things like that
yes.
so on roll how many are there at present
right
so that can be allocated along the ward
right so Veeresh sir namge ward wise nimdu solid waste management plan anta irutte ward ge aa plan prakara estestu paura karmikaru tippers drivers ella ond kade irutte data irutte adanna taavu avattin divasa share maadabodu athwa namge kotre naave illi screen alli doddadagi share maadi intindidalla nammatra ide idu ward solid waste management plan namdu aitha ee plan nenkonu naavu ellelli ee plan tar aagta illa hege adanna sari maadodu antella discuss maadu So, can you please share this plan with us in advance? Adana tau padibodalla ee ward solid waste management plan yen ide sadhyakke ante helibittu ivaga adana nam jothe share martira sir naavu adna nodibittu tam jothe discuss madlikke namgu kuda sulbha agutte
adella jh hatra irutte illa antandre best nimge ee tara full complete details beku antandre idu idella kal building idiyalla ಕಲ್ ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಕ್ವೀನ್ಸ್ ರೋಡ್ ಇಂದಿರಾ ಕ್ಯಾಂಟೀನ್ ಪಕ್ಕ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಏನ್ ಬೇಕು ಎಲ್ಲ ಪಡೀಬಹುದು
ಕ್ವೀನ್ಸ್ ರೋಡ್ ಪಕ್ಕ ಇಂದಿರಾ ಕ್ಯಾಂಟೀನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲ್
ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್
What is that office called ಏನದು
BBMP office
BBMP
office ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಏನ್ ಸರ್ ಇವಾಗ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಇಶ್ಯೂಸ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋಣ ಇದು ಒಂದ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಸೊ ಈ ಸಾಲಿಡ್ ವೇಸ್ಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಎಲ್ಲರ ಜೊತೆ ಆ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಾವು ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಇದನ್ನ ಇಷ್ಟು ನಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಇದೆ ಇದಿಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಾವು ಹೇಗೆ ಈ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಅನ್ನ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಒಂದ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಆನ್ ಒನ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂ
Yeah, I would like to add something that when we have this meeting next, and if we are going to be can you hear me? Okay, let me just go somewhere.
Maybe you can switch off your video. Maybe you can switch off your video so that we can hear you better.
Is it better?
Yes.
ಬರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಇವತ್ತು ಸರ್ ಬರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ
ಇನ್ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಿದ್ರೆ
ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅವ್ರು ಗುಂಪಲ್ಲಿ ಇದಾರೆ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂದ್ರು ಮೀಟಿಂಗು ಬರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಇವತ್ತು ರಾಧಾಕೃಷ್ಣ ಸರ್ ಅವ್ರದೇನೋ ಇನಾಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗಿದಾರ
Krishna, go ahead. Okay, since Krishna is still...
Can you hear me?
Yes, we can.
Yeah. If you are having the meeting this coming week, Tuesday or Wednesday, whichever day you decide, I think it will be a good idea if all the people concerned with solid waste management are also present. even though they have some, even though they have some other work, maybe for that time of the meeting, they can be present so that we can talk to them directly to know what are the issues.
That is precisely the idea, Priscilla. That's the idea. Okay. Yeah. Thank you. Anybody else wants to speak? Bere yarigadaru matadbeka?
Yeah.
Yeah. Please go ahead. Who is this? Yaridu?
This is me, Prima here. I just want to ask this to Viresh. Is he connected with, since he's from the engineering department, will he be able to address the geo digging that has been happening in Jai Mahal? We had already, one meeting, so we have to follow up on that.
We actually asked him to stop the work, and we even also allowed the FR against him, so he won't continue the work.
You have stopped the work, but they were supposed to, redo whatever shoddy work they had done. Especially bringing this one to the road level, which hasn't been done. The new tarring that they have done is 6 inches above, and it's all like humps all over, right at the corners of or the intersection of roads. And I spoke to the geo manager. He said within 2-3 days he'll have it attended to, but nothing has happened. Since you're from the engineering department, sorry, this is not about the waste management, but since he is from the engineering department, I'm addressing this to him.
Okay. What we have asked him to do is we asked him to restore as it was, like before, or whatever the chambers he has made, no? So first he has to restore and stop all the work, clear up the debris. So what recently did was, he has continued some work again in Jai Mahal. So we have registered a FIR against him and he has stopped the work. So that's in process. We will restore it. ರಿಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಕೆಲಸ ನಿಲ್ಸಕ್ ಕೇಳಿದ್ವಿ, ಒಂದು ಕೆಲಸ ನಿಲ್ಸಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಎಫ್ ಐ ಆರ್ ಮಾಡಿದೀವಿ ರೀಸೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿ, ಒಂದು ಮೊನ್ನೆ 2 days ಬ್ಯಾಕ್.
ವೀರೇಶ್ ಅವರೇ, ಈ ಈ ತರ ಎಫ್ ಐ ಆರ್ ಮಾಡುವಂತ ಪರಿಸ್ಥಿತಿ ಕೂಡ ಬರುತ್ತಾ ತಮಗೆ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಜೊತೆ ಅಥವಾ ಬೇರೆ ಪ್ರೈವೇಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇಯರ್ಸ್ ಜೊತೆ?
ಇವಾಗ ನಾವು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ, ಅವ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಆಕ್ಷನ್, ಅವ್ರ ಹತ್ರ ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದಿಗೋಸ್ಕರ ನಿಲ್ಸ್ಬಿಟ್ರು. ನಿಲ್ಸಿದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ಕೆಲಸ ನಿಲ್ಸಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಅವಾಗ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ಕಾಗತ್ತೆ? ಅವಾಗ ನಾವು ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಎಫ್ ಐ ಆರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ ಅವ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ, ಕಂಪನಿ ಮೇಲೆ.
ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. ಬಟ್ ಆ ಪರಿಸ್ಥಿತಿ ತನಕ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕಾಗಿದೆಯಾ ಅಥವಾ ಬೇರೆ ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲೇ ಮಾನಿಟರಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಮಾಡುವಂತ ವ್ಯವಸ್ಥೆ ಏನಿಲ್ವಾ?
ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೋ ಮಾನಿಟರಿಂಗ್ ಇವ್ರಿಗೆ ಈ ತರ ಕೇಬಲ್ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ರೋಡ್ ಕಟಿಂಗ್ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಏನೋ ಬರಲ್ಲ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾನಿಟರಿಂಗ್. ಅದು ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಸೆಪರೇಟ್ ಒಂದು ಓಎಫ್ಸಿ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆ, ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಅವ್ರು ಮಾನಿಟರ್ ಮಾಡೋದು. ನಾವು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಾವು ಓಎಫ್ಸಿ ಅವ್ರಿಗೂ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ.
ಇವಾಗ ಈ ಓಎಫ್ಸಿ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅವರು ಇವ್ರು ಕೇಬಲ್ ಹಾಕುವಾಗ ಅವರು ಅದನ್ನ ಮಾನಿಟರ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ವಾ, ಹೇಗ್ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂತೆಲ್ಲ ನೋಡಲ್ವಾ?
ಅವರು ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ವಾರ್ಡ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ ಗೆ ಅಂತ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಲ್
ವಾರ್ಡ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಓಕೆ,
ಹೌದು.
ರೈಟ್. ಎನಿಬಡಿ ಎಲ್ಸ್, ಬೇರೆ ಯಾರಿಗಾದ್ರೂ ಮಾತಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾಗಿದೆಯಾ?
ವೀರೇಶ್, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಫೈಲ್ಡ್ ಅನ್ ಎಫ್ ಐ ಆರ್, ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ದೇ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಇನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ರೆಕ್ಟಿಫೈ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ಡ್ ದೆಮ್ ಟು ಡೂ ರೆಕ್ಟಿಫೈ?
So one, at least we know that there is some very good positive action going on through our Viresh sir. Now, can anybody else, who else?
Yeah, Mr. Harish, yes, Abhilasha here.
Yeah, Abhilasha, yes, sorry, we had totally forgotten. Yeah.
No, that's okay. Yeah. Right. So, Mr. Viresh is saying they are rectifying, but what he is calling rectifying is not rectifying. They need to overlook it because they have done something, but it is not done properly.
Mm-hmm.
It is still, as Prema says, it is still not done at the road level. It is still high. And they've done this just a few days back.
Viresh Aure, Keladra.
ಕೇಳಿದೆ, ಅವರು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಇವಾಗ ಒಂದು 2-3 days ಇಂದ ಅವ್ರು ವರ್ಕ್ ನಿಲ್ಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
ರೆಕ್ಟಿಫೈ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನು ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಇನ್ನು ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ರೆಕ್ಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡುವ ವರ್ಕ್ ಇನ್ನು ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ
ಆಗುತ್ತೆ.
ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ವೀರೇಶ್, ನೀವ್ ಒಂದ್ಸತಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಜೈಮಹಲ್ ಕಡೆ ಬರ್ತೀರಾ? ಲೇಡೀಸ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಹತ್ರ ನೀವು ಬಂದು ನಮ್ ಮೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ತೋರಿಸ್ತೀವಿ ಬೇಕಿದ್ರೆ ಆ ಜಾಗ ಯಾವ್ದು ಏನು ಅಂತ, ಅವಾಗ ನೀವು ನೋಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅದನ್ನ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ಬೋದು.
ಸರಿ ಸರಿ ಸರಿ, ಬರ್ತೇನೆ.
Okay, who else now illi bere Shamim Khan, Shamim avare?
Yeah.
Yes. Hello, would you want to come on the video so that we can have a look at you? So yes, madam, thank you. Idu please unmute yourself. Neevu unmute maadbeku. You have to unmute yourself.
Hello.
ಕೇಳುತ್ತೆ ಹೇಳಿ. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಗೋ ಆನ್
ಶಮೀಮ್, ಗೋ ಅಹೆಡ್.
Yeah, something happened. I couldn't same issue ever since SIJMA started. Garbage disposal is the only issue which we are concentrating, we are working on it.
Yeah.
But we have not achieved. We have achieved quite a bit, but not much.
With
your help and with the BBMP help, we can.
Yes, we can. Definitely, that is what our Viresh sir is offering us. That either on Monday or Tuesday, we will sit with all the details of the ward plan with the nodal officer, and we'll discuss and see how we can go forward. Right?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
And who else would like to there is somebody who has joined it. Yeah, Radhika, would you want to speak up, Radhika?
She's also from our group, from SIJMA.
Gotcha. Okay. Yeah. Hello, Radhika. Yes, you have to unmute yourself, please. Unmute yourself.
No, I'm part of Prema and Abhilasha and Gauri and Shamim's team, so I don't want to repeat it. So
okay, thank you. But at least we saw you. Right. Thank you. Thank you for coming in. And there is Purnima. Purnima?
She's also from SIJMA again.
Okay.
Yeah.
We would like to have a look at Purnima too, so that we know.
Yes.
Purnima ji, can you please come on the video? Is she not able to hear us? Somebody has logged in with Oppo F1 7 Pro. Yaru gotagta illa. Would you taavu maatadtira?
That's okay if they're not
that's okay
responding. Yeah, that's okay. Yeah.
You know, it's good that we have had at least so many of you today for the good meeting. Viresh Aure,
he's logged off.
He's logged off. Okay.
I wanted to ask him when he'll come here, but then he's already logged off.
Yeah. Anyway, but look, all of you, I think this was not a waste of our time. At least we think on Monday or Tuesday, we will sit with the total plan of board. Hello.
Purnima has come back.
Yes, I'm here.
Okay. Right.
I have something to say, but I'll let him finish.
No, go ahead. I will sum it up and see what we can do together. Right. Now, only thing is, let's have faith in the process we are trying to adopt. Let us hope that something nice comes out of it. Right. Let's hope and let's try. Right. The one thing that we are hoping is we will have the entire complete solid waste management plan of the ward with us by Monday or Tuesday, so that we can collectively look at it and understand it, what's going on in this ward. And that with that, we can think and discuss what can be achieved best. Right. Okay. Somebody wanted to say something. Go ahead, please.
Hello.
Purnima ji, go ahead.
No, I know we are focusing on garbage, but it's for Jai Mahal, it's not just garbage that we are dealing with. We're dealing garbage of many kinds. And I don't know, in the next meeting...
Can you please switch on the video, madam?
No, I'm actually getting ready to go for a doctor's appointment. Okay. So next, on your Monday meeting, I'll do it.
Yeah.
Nandidurg Road, coming into Jai Mahal itself has become a nightmare. We have like 50 vendors on the street. This is not us. We don't have a footpath. BBMP has got done an excellent job of making a lovely footpath where it's up, down, khadda, whatever. We have fruit sellers on that. On every place that's available, we have vendors. And this Mr. Veeresh didn't seem very, I didn't find him participating in a very positive way. This is my opinion. He was just, I mean, yes, no, yeah, something, no corporator. I mean, this has been going on for so many years. I mean, you're going to say you don't have a system in place.
Madam, I agree with you, but I also would like to take this forward. Let's not go back to the old times. Let's look ahead for some positive things. So right. What we discussed in this meeting was, we may not be able to address all the issues at once. So as two people like Joel, Prema and Abhilasha were saying, let's focus on one issue at a time. So let's take it. Let's see some progress in this one issue. We know that there are many issues, but if you bring all the issues, we might scare away all these people. So they will not come to your meeting at all. So right. Let's begin with this. Either on Monday or Tuesday, we can all come together with all the details. And then we'll take it forward. Let's go one by one. It's not that we are not going to take up other issues. But let's begin slowly.
I have to admire your patience. You are an amazing person, I tell you.
You know, madam, I also learn with you guys, right? We have been dealing with BBMP, BWSSP, BDN, various other agencies.
Right.
And, they have taught us a lot in this aspect of patience. So thank you. Right. So thank you very much, all of you. Joel also. Joel, are you there?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes. Yeah, so Joel, yeah. I think we are making a small beginning, a big beginning. Let us progress, right?
Yeah.
Joel, did you know that this Arshad, somebody had logged him in the name of
Arshad? Must be his PA, sir. Must be his PA.
Okay. So just to see what's going on, is it?
Yeah, yes, yes.
Okay, fair enough.
I'll tell you something, if I may say so. A lot of people think that once they're logged in, it is like I'm attending the meeting.
Hmm.
But they may have logged in, left the phone there, and just disappeared. So this That's is fair. Not I mean, done. This is yeah. not done. Either they have to or don't come on the meeting.
No, we cannot, police people. So it is their word, it is their responsibility. You know, it is their word, their responsibility. Yeah. They have logged in. It is their
What's
duty
the use of
to
logging
participate.
In when they don't even respond? Tell me, what is the use of logging in when you don't even say hello?
Well, yes, it takes all kinds of people to make this world, isn't it?
Yeah, but you know, we are trying to do something better than that.
Isn't it? Right.
So we have to get on a little aggressively with them, I guess, if at all.
No, please.
No, we have been doing this from so long, Mr. Harish, I tell you.
I can understand the impatience and all the frustrations. Please let us not get aggressive with anybody. Otherwise, we will scare away people. Let's go slowly. We are here.
They are not somebody who can be scared.
We are here to facilitate this. Okay. Yeah. Leave it to us for this facilitation. Right. Okay. So with that, can we conclude? Can we?
Yes, please. Yeah. Sure. Yeah.
Harish, sir.
And Harish, I should say thank you for trying so hard and doing all this. Of course, it's very nice of you. And we hope for better.
Let's hope for the best.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Harish.
Thank you.
Good day.
Thanks, Harish.